Time trial. Mighty Metropolitan. For some reason, I have been selected to act as a plug, which means I just have to draft and close up gaps. It's fine, but dudes that we have will come through at like 7 bucks per kilo. So usually for like a 30 minute effort, we'll end up doing like 5.3 plug. And the concerning part is like the climb in the middle. Cause then it's like you've been doing 5.3 and then you have to go to like 6 or 7 for a few minutes. So what I've done is I have convinced my friend Han to adjust his weight to 40 kilos so he can just ride at tempo. And it'll actually be like 7 watts per kilo. And then just mimic like a test time trial. And see how it goes. So I'm on the same setup that I'll be running tomorrow. I'm just waiting for him to join. Dude ate like an entire cake before. Like literally. Entire fucking cake before he started this ride. He's taking a shit right now. The course is Mighty Metropolitan. Yeah.
I did, but join the one that I made because the course is on Mighty Metropolitan. So, I'll make another one. Or you can. Okay. Time. Okay. All right, that sounds good. I mean, what is 40? Your avatar is gonna look like a freak. It's gonna be. Let's do 80. It's fine. And then I'll just tell you to slow down if you're going. Can you hear me, or is the fan too loud? So much. I said, this is gonna hurt me so much. By the way, I bought those Bose sleep headphones, the ones like. Like, I bought the Bose headphones that you bought Hadley. Yeah. I can hear you. Yeah, can you hear me?
was a meetup set up. So I can join it.
Are you there? Why do I have a beacon on me? I guess so. Oh, wait. Am I joining your meetup? I joined your meetup. Let me just create another one. I got mad at some guy on our team because he was like, he saw that I did a race on like last Saturday and he commented on it. I was like, Tom, are you sure you should be racing? There's an important race coming up on Saturday. I'm on Monday. Some guy on Restart. Such a doofus. Of course, I got dropped. I probably should have won the race. How long did it take you guys to finish the course yesterday? Thank you. My fitness is at 120. My fitness. But that's what I'm trying to, like, because, like, whenever I get to this level, I always burn out. So I'm trying to break through. Because, like, pros can get up to, like, 160, 170. So I'm like, I just got to break. Like, real, like, international pros will get their fitness up to, like, 160, 170. Yeah, but that's what I kind of, what ends up happening is I'll take like a rest week and then it goes down and then I do another week and then it's right back up to where it was before the rest week. And then so you're never, it's like you almost need like a couple weeks off to reset. Like 2 or 3 weeks ago. Yeah. Those things are annoying though, because like when you're putting out that much power, you don't go any faster. Because everyone else is still going slow. Sasha came. Yeah. Her bike sounds cool as fuck though. I mean for her, like that's pretty dope. No resale value at all. Lord of the Rings. Or World of Warcraft. Yeah, it's a very niche market. I don't know how she's gonna fit it though, because it's the same frame that I ride. No, I guess I ride a 50. And so she's riding 48. So it's different. But Leia needed a permit. Like a custom size to make it fit. She Should be. All right, dude, I joined. I went to the top and like unclicked it and tapped it again. Maybe ease into it. God, dude, you're so fast. You're already at 3.5 watts per kilo. Can take it up to like 4. Yeah. I'm right in front of you. I'm in front of you right now. Yeah, push it. Like a second. I'm like literally right in front of you. It's weird. Somehow I'm in your draft. Yeah. But make sure when you toggle, when you're making it, you toggle like the section that says don't view other riders. Yeah. And make sure that it's like the drop ride. I'm gonna join your meetup. Dude, this is like fucking Zwift. It's so good. I was, I think it was funny though. So I was browsing Arvelo, that subreddit. And this guy posted something on his Arvelo about how he
his new max power for a sprint, and it was like 1600 watts. And it's, yeah, 1600 watts on his fucking kicker. Insane. And I followed this guy because he started off as a junior, and he's like, I mean, he's not, he's probably like, I'm right next to you. No, I'm not. I see you, Dog Perker. DTV Dive Bike. You have the specialized something. Tarmac? Doesn't matter, you're not going to be seeing me the whole time. I'm going to be on your wheel. But you see two people. No, one person is me. Like, the orange person is the people that you follow. You're gonna hear me suffering. It's not gonna happen. This is like the hell that I'm gonna go through tomorrow. It's fucking guys, man. I specifically put I did not want to do this DT. I hate it. Put Steve Pink in there. He wants to do all the races he can. Back up. This is what? This is also the same course for Tuesday service for you. I'm sending you a text message right now with what I see. No. Well, yeah, on Twitter. I just sent you a text message. We are. Look at your phone. Thank you.
You are stuck. You just stopped. I guess. Alright. Now you're a minute behind. Probably find me. Yeah, I'm still here. Did I move you to me yet? It screws everything up. So fucking annoying. Don't they know, like, this is my life right now. It's important. It's not a game. You already logged out, logged back in. Dude, I have so many meetups right now. That's the problem. I'm gonna cancel all meetups. This one that's starting in 7 minutes. I'm gonna join right now. I'm here. Dude, all these other people, you didn't do the setting. Next to me. Thank you.
you just think with this and me, Dad? This actually might work. Do you see me? Yeah, do you see my cool wheels? We don't have the in-game kit doesn't come in until February. So what they've been doing is, for the Premier League events, they have a graphical image of the overlay on our characters. So stupid. I'm like, you can only change the color of the kingdom by the way. Link bike then change cars out with the funeral. That's it. Everything else is. I don't believe it. How much do you think Specialized paid to have like the fastest bike possible? That's great marketing. Did you get any other ones or replacements? Did you see the shoes that I made? The shoes I made you. I had your email address added to it. We got it. They're pretty far. I'll send you a text right now. Spent time on those fireworks. Sounds like fire. Probably should have. Whew. These shoes are straight up all gone. Unfortunately, it takes 3 to 4 weeks to ship. Comfy cush. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
She's probably like, all this cake? This is great. All this good food? Good fun chat? There's only one climb on this. It's the middle of the course. And it's like a 3 to 4 minute for you at your current weight. I didn't. Do it on the do you feel the difference? All right, hold on. Wait up. I'm coming. Just keep it at like 6. Is that easy for you? Like 6, between 6 and 7. Keep it between 6 and 7. This is not. It's showing that you're doing 9 watts per kilogram. It says 7, but it's not. It's at 6. Yeah, but the speed is not right. We can just ride worse. If you want, I can just do it. You can sit on my wheel. Like, I'll try to ride it, like how I anticipate I'll have to ride it. I'm only putting out 180 watts. questions that I have. It's so annoying though. But it says you're at 7. You're clearly not doing 7. Yeah. Because if you were doing 7, we'd be going like 35 miles an hour. I think it's like my end not adjusting to your new weight. Yeah. So now we're going to turn right here. Yeah. But I mean, it's good just to get an idea of the course though, and for you. Now you're like flying at 10 watts per kilogram. Yeah. I'm not riding that hard. My legs are shot. It's like a minute. Stuck. But I'm going to go 5 watts per kilo. I don't want to go that hard. I mean, I'm either going to go hard the whole time. Try like restart everything again. Huh?
I joined it.
I think we just have to like you restart, start it back up with your new weight, and then let me know when you are in at the new weight, and then I'll quit and then restart. Okay. I'm gonna quit. We're done with this ride. Quit the app. You could log in as Lisa. You want to? I have her login information. Might be the easiest way to do it.
Just log in.
Yeah.
So her
login is Lisa.
That's what I use to sit in the pants.
Just Lisa Kinnish at Gmail. My dog.
Yeah. Capital E. It's capital E for Emory at the college, 2007. Emory, E-M-O-R-Y. Yeah. Thank you. the invite.
You joined already.
Oh, okay. So you haven't officially joined yet.
can't restart the tether, nothing happens. Am I missing?
Because I'm right, so loud.
She's so strong too. What does she do during winter? Short though. It's a short climb. That wasn't the climb. No.
Slow down.
I'll tell you when to start pedaling. I go to one watt per kilo. Do zero. So I'm like 11 seconds behind you. Zero watts. Take it up to 5. Keep it up at 5. You can go to 6.
Minnesota.
Thank you. Is that build up?
Going 36 miles per hour. Yeah. This might be the climb here. I think this is the climb. Yeah, this is the climb. Let's keep it at like 5.
Yeah.
Thank you.
almost done. It gets steep here, then it flattens, and there's another steep section. That's short. And then it's all downhill. Yeah, so this is the last one. Downhill, like let's try to keep pedaling at like 4. Yeah, but you'll go faster than the super tart. I'm right in front of you right now. Thank you. ease up a little bit.
Thank you.
Right up. Yeah, I'm like. Go, 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 go.
Difference. Can you see the results? Can you see the results? So your heart rate was 161, 260 watts. I was at 230, 260 watts.
I was at 230 watts and 127. Yeah. That was good. That course is going to be hard though for a time trial. That's why you just gotta, it's like, communicate. You know? Yeah. Yeah. So you'll do fine, but the problem is, Matt. Yeah, Matt will make it to the climb, but then he'll get dropped. The climb. Yeah, she's Matt to the climb and have him do more effort and then drop him. Yeah. Her FTP is 165. I just think it's because she never rides it. Alright. I was gonna do that. I was gonna make her like 300 pounds and like really tall. But she would log on and be like, what the hell? That was actually a good time though, because I was looking at the KOMs for the course, and they were like 30, like high 30 minutes, and we came down 32. So, that's just the progress. Thank you.
No.
Oh. I forgot.